If you want to disable Xbox Game Bar app, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to disable it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. You may want to disable Xbox Game Bar as it takes lots of your resources or it can accidentally pop up blocking your screen. So simply follow the methods shown here to disable the app. Before we get into the methods, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. In the first method, we are going to disable Xbox Game Bar from Settings. Click on the Start menu and select Settings. From the left panel, click on Gaming. Next, click on Xbox Game Bar. Turn off Open Xbox Game Bar using this button on a controller. Method 2. In this method, we are going to disable Xbox Game Bar from Apps and Features. Open Windows Settings. Click on Apps from the left panel. Then, click on the installed apps from the right panel. Scroll down to find Xbox Game Bar app. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Look for Background Apps Permissions. Expand the drop-down menu and choose Never. Scroll down further to find the Terminate button and click on it. This will immediately terminate all the processes related to the app. Method 3.
Next, we are going to disable Xbox Game Bar using Group Policy Editor.
Type GPEdit in the Windows search bar and press Enter. This will open the Local Group Policy Editor. Navigate to Computer Configuration, then Administrative Templates, then Windows Components, and finally Windows Game Recording and Broadcasting. Double-click on Enables or Disables Windows Game Recording and Broadcasting from the right panel. Select Disabled. Click Apply and then OK to save the changes. Exit the Local Group Policy Editor window and restart your PC. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in disabling the Xbox app, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.